How many times have I told you not to fire them out in the open?
Hey, you said move the merchandise.
You know what? I can't afford your bullshit. Get out of here.
What?
You're done. You're off the crew.
Yeah, all right. All right. What if you can afford me out there, though, right? With everything I know.
Excuse me?
I'm just saying, maybe your wife would like to know where you really get your money from.
What if Jackson Bryce is not dead like the way it's portrayed in the movie? What if Jackson Bryce realized his mistake and leave the group willingly without threatening to expose Tom's criminal lifestyle? Maybe he still owns his gauntlet, or he will get an extra gauntlet, or he will wear a suit like this. Assalamualaikum. Hi guys. Marvel Universe, Jackson Bryce, Shocker number 1, 3.75, custom figure. Torso and upper arms come from Avengers Assemble Nick Fury. The both gauntlets that project concentrated vibrational air blasts come from War Machine Iron Man 2. But for the left hand, I take from McDonald Optimus Prime. The boot gauntlets I paint with silver, also with the knee pads. I paint yellow for the mask and chest pad. For the black line, I just hand painted using toothpick on the chest pad. The head come from unreleased Rhodey head from Iron Man 2. A friend sculpted for me. I use Captain America legs from Captain America 2 Winter Soldier. The head I attach using hot glue trick. I connect the lower torso and the legs using super glue. Also, I connect upper arm with the lower arms using super glue too. Remember to put silica gel along our custom figures to prevent from unwanted wet condition. Please fill the comment space with your suggestion, advice, or any feedback. Thanks for watching.